Today we are facing a strong wind and little rough sea.